स्टैंडर्ड 7 साइंस चैप्टर 2 न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल्स पार्ट 2 डाइजेशन इन ग्रास ईटिंग एनिमल्स। हैव यू ऑब्जर्व काउस बफेलोज एंड अदर ग्रास ईटिंग एनिमल्स च्यूइंग कंटिन्यूअसली इवन व्हेन दे आर नॉट ईटिंग। एक्चुअली दे क्विकली स्वॉलो द ग्रास एंड स्टोर इट इन द पार्ट ऑफ स्टमक कॉल्ड र्यूमेन। याद रखो र्यूमेन आ एनु बॉडी नो पार्ट छे जे अगर ए हाफ च्यू करेलो ग्रास अंदर राखे छे। हियर द फूड गेट्स पार्शियली डाइजेस्टेड एंड इज कॉल्ड कर्ड। एने कर्ड कहेवाय। समझाजे ने मारो अवाज?
हां सर।
ओके नाउ बट लेटर द कर्ड रिटर्न्स टू द माउथ। पछी जारे शांति थी कोई ट्री नीचे बेसे इन द नून टाइम एक कर्ड ने पाछू बार काढशे पछी फरी च्यू करशे। लेटर द कर्ड रिटर्न्स टू द माउथ इन स्मॉल लंप नाना नाना पीस मां एंड एनिमल च्यूज इट। दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड र्यूमिनेशन एंड दिस एनिमल्स आर कॉल्ड र्यूमिनेंट्स। Let me show you the process of digestion in cow. Digestion in ruminants.
In the earlier topics, you have learned about the cell. The plant cell, as you know, has a tough cell wall made of cellulose. Cellulose is a polysaccharide made of several glucose molecules. The herbivorous animals eat plant food.
એટલે એ જે grass use કરે છે plant food તરીકે એમાં glucose maximum હોય છે.
Cellulose. They need organs or mechanisms in their digestive system which can digest cellulose. The cellulose is broken down into simple glucose molecules by an enzyme called cellulase. Can you eat grass and digest it? No. Our digestive system does not produce cellulase. For that matter, it is not produced in most animals. Only some bacteria and some protozoan flagellate produce cellulase. Some herbivorous animals use these bacteria or protozoans to digest cellulose. The teeth of these animals are also modified. They have no canines. The incisors are well developed and the molars and premolars are flat. These teeth are very useful in mastication or chewing of food. You must have seen a cow or a buffalo eating grass. These animals swallow grass without chewing. After swallowing good amount of grass, they sit. During this time of rest, they bring back the food from the digestive canal to the mouth and chew it leisurely. This process is called rumination,
and
these animals are referred as ruminants. The food is completely chewed and is mixed with saliva. Let us look at the digestive system. We find that it is different from other animals. The stomach is the organ to be watched. It is large and has four chambers. They are rumen, reticulum, omasum, and abomasum. food route. Food to mouth, to rumen, to mouth, to chewing, to rumen, to reticulum, to omasum, to abomasum, to intestine, to the colon, to anus.
The whole process, starting from food to anus.
Structure and digestion. The rumen is the largest chamber, and cellulase is produced here by a large number of microorganisms. Food that is swallowed enters the rumen, and it is partially digested into a paste called cud. The partially digested food is brought back to the mouth, mixed with large amount of saliva, and chewed thoroughly. This food again enters the rumen, and digestion continues for some time. Cellulase and other enzymes act on cellulose here. The food is now sent to the second chamber, the reticulum. Enzymes produced by bacteria continue digestion in reticulum. The food is almost digested here. The fully digested food, along with bacteria, now enters the third chamber, the omasum. Internally, omasum is thrown into a number of folds to increase the absorptive area. Absorption of the digested food begins in this chamber, where the water and bicarbonate present in the food is absorbed. The food now becomes concentrated and is sent into the fourth chamber, the abomasum. This chamber is considered as the true stomach, as the glands in abomasum secrete acid. This acid kills bacteria and denatures, that is, destroys the structure of proteins. The proteins are digested by the enzymes secreted in this chamber. The food containing the products of digestion enters the intestines. In the intestines, all the nutrients are absorbed. It is not only digestion, but also the products of digestion and their absorption, which are different in ruminants. Glucose, formed by the digestion of cellulose, is fermented by microorganisms into two fatty acids. The fatty acids are propionic and butyric acids. Glucose is thus not supplied to the cells of ruminants. The bacteria obtain energy for their vital activities during fermentation. Saliva contains bicarbonate. Bicarbonate neutralizes the acid and produces large amounts of carbon dioxide. The microorganisms use amino acids to produce proteins. The amino acids are used by microorganisms and not by the animal. The animal uses the proteins produced by the microorganisms and not the proteins in the food. From where does the animal get proteins? When microorganisms enter abomasum, along with food, they are killed by the acid in abomasum. The animal absorbs the proteins present in the microorganisms and not that present in the food. Animal produces energy from the fatty acids. During the process of digestion, gases like hydrogen, methane, and carbon dioxide are produced. These gases are expelled from the mouth. Symbiotic relationship.
So, this is all about rumination or ruminant animals. The grass is rich in cellulose and a type of carbohydrate in ruminants like cattle, deer, etc., bacteria present in rumen helps in digestion of cellulose. Many animals, including humans, cannot digest cellulose. Animals like horses, rabbit, etc., have a large sac-like structure called cecum between the esophagus and the small intestine. The cellulose of the food is digested here by the action of certain bacteria which are not present in human. So far you have learned about animals which possess the digestive system, but there are many small organisms which do not have mouth and digestive system. હવે આ તો ગાયની વાત થઈ, કાઉ એન્ડ હ્યુમન બિંગ્સની, પણ એવા નાના નાના ઓર્ગેનિઝમ હોય જેની પાસે આખું સ્ટ્રક્ચર નથી, બરાબર, ડાયજેશનની, તો એમની બોડીની ડાયજેશન કેવી રીતે થાય? Then how do they acquire and digest food? In the section below, you will learn another interesting way of food intake. Clear up to this point?
Yes, sir.
100%?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, let me first show you feeding and digestion in amoeba.
Nutrition in amoeba. The food and its way of obtain different from organism to organism. Example: amoeba takes food using fingers like extensions of cell surface called as pseudopodia. They fuse over the food particle by forming a food vacuole. Inside amoeba, that food vacuole's complex substances are broken down into simple substances. Then, these simple substances diffuses into cytoplasm. The remaining undigested material is moved to the surface of cell and thrown outside.
So this is all about digestion in amoeba. Let us read out. Amoeba is a microscopic single-celled organism. Ekdam microscopic chhe ne nanu. Found in pond water. Amoeba has a cell membrane. Any body ma bahar ni side par ek membrane chhe covering a rounded dense nucleus and many small bubble-like vacuoles. Bubble jeva vacuoles chhe in its cytoplasm. Amoeba constantly changes its shape and position. એ ઈચ્છે એવું પોઝિશન બનાવી શકે. ઇટ પુશિસ વન ઓર મોર ફિંગર લાઇક પ્રોજેક્શન સ્યુડોપોડિયા, એટલે ઈચ્છા થાય એ પાર્ટને બહાર કાઢીને એ આંગળીનું કામ કરી શકે, ફિંગરનું, ધેટ ઇઝ સ્યુડોપોડિયા. એને ફોલ્સ ફીટ પણ કહેવામાં આવે, ખોટા પગ, ફોર મુવમેન્ટ એન્ડ કેપ્ચર ઓફ ફૂડ. નાઉ લેટ મી શો યુ in reality how amoeba looks. Now see, this is paramecium. Now amoeba structure, real picture of amoeba under microscope. Can you see it?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This is vacuoles. Now these are paramecium. This is purely paramecium. See? The cilia and all other. Now this stick-like structure you are seeing is all type of bacteria.
Sir, a brain jeev lagat bachin.
Colorful microscopic picture. Yes, amoebiosis. See, this is amoeba. And finger-like structure, different. Dikhai jai amoeba, akhu? Okay. Let's read. So amoeba feeds on some microscopic organism. When it senses food, it pushes out pseudopodia around the food particle and engulfs it. The food becomes trapped in a food vacuole. Digestive juices are secreted into the food vacuole. They act on the food and break it down into simpler substance. Gradually, the digested food is absorbed. The absorbed substance are used for growth, maintenance, and multiplication. The digestive residue of the food is expelled out by the body and ejection kevai je body ni bahar fekki de digest karya pachino portion. The basic process of digestion of food and release of energy is same in all animals. In a later chapter, you will learn about the transport of food absorbed by the intestine to the various parts of the body. બોલો કોઈને તકલીફ છે અહીં સુધી એનીવન
યસ નો સર
ધીસ એક્સરસાઇઝ વિલ બી ઇન હોમવર્ક
નો સર
ઓકે સર
રાઈટ
યસ સર
યસ સર
યસ
ઓકે